Taylor Beck, and last episode of Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods, Part 1, left off. Hey, folks. One! Nope, just died of spinning fucking whips. Yep, every fucking time. I knew that was coming. I goddamn knew it. I wasn't gonna survive that shit. I need to kill those fucking flying red demons! Give me all of the ammo! My God, why?! Welcome to I Hate This Fucking Level. Thank you. Come on! God, I love just getting my ass thrown to a wall and then fucked in a corner. Because you can't do anything and you feel so powerless against this. Oh my God! Ran out of snakes. One more snake, but time to swap it up so I don't fucking die. That ammo, let's fucking go. Oh going, come on! Gotcha! Honestly, I didn't expect to get this far. Oh great, and a fucking marauder! Well, I need ammo, and this is not boding well. I did not expect to survive that last round to this round, so that'll tell you something. He's dead now for the Marauder! Yeah. Fuck your magic dog. So fucking dead. What I need! God, I don't want to die here. Let me out! God, this fight is so fucking long, man! As I speak ironically. I live, bitch! Yeah, I live! Oh, there's a key. How am I gonna get that key? Come on! Okay, I thought I could knock that tree down. Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Hey, look, it's a one-up. Well, I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna get to that key, but I wanna get to that key. Well, I suppose this works. I have a Slayer key. Oh, this? This is not fun. Fucking spider assholes, man. I knew it. One day that's not gonna get me out of this. No, you get to go away, bitch. I'm not letting anybody else get possessed by you. How do we get to these trees is the question. Well, I do have the key. Well, you know what? Since I am currently safe, I think this is a good point to end the video. Since nothing else can really surprise me at this moment, I think I cleared the area I may not have. There may be more on the other side of those trees. Don't know. But, like I said, since I'm safe and we're out of time, I'm going to stop it here. As usual, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I catch you guys in the next episode. Goodbye, everybody. See you later.